those tiny baubles, metal charms, statement neck pieces, accessories, they have become an inseparable part of our job. Hemal and I, working as stylists since 2 years, we have collected a lot of jewelry from our travel and shoots, and they are so close to us that we have kept them safe and secured in our jewelry box.
We have decided to do something today that we have never done before. Take you through a sneak preview of our favorite pieces of jewelry in this box. And this box has been so treasured by us as all our shopping memories are locked in here.
So let's start with our first piece of jewelry today. This is one of our favorites, and this is nothing but just a gold metal plate, and it adds so much sophistication to your outfit. We bought this from Bangkok last year, and Hemal has overdone this so much that I just had to steal it from her. And that's not it. We found these similar looking bangles. Once teamed with this neck piece, they add so much magic to your outfit.
These ultra simple metal bands add the right kind of suave to your outfit. They're dressy, yet simple and elegant. Urmi is wearing it with a simple long flowy gown, which has some lace detailing on the neck and the back. Black and gold combination is an involuntary pick for every girl and for any occasion. The neck piece and the handcuffs together add magic to the outfit and how. It's that one big piece of accessory that she likes to sport with her neutral outfits. She is wearing this grey formal skirt with peplum wings with a neutral white top. The top has lace appliques on the shoulders, and hence Hemal is just wearing this colour popping ring which automatically has lifted her colourless outfit. She even colour blocks with this ring at times, but today she chose to keep it simple.
So without wasting any time, we can show you one of our favorite statement neck pieces, which we throw it on any of our basics to glam it up. It has these metal links and the pastel jewels on it with the tassels, which makes a masterpiece itself.
Now this is the one to go with basics. Hemal is wearing this chunky neck piece with her pink casual dress. She steamed it with a striped semi-formal blazer. She can wear this for almost any occasion. Just sipping coffee with friends, or shopping, or a meeting, with or without a blazer, this neck piece fits in for just about any occasion. This grungy neck piece she usually puts on a laid-back day. Like today, she has just thrown a military green shirt with a loose tuck over her jeggings. She's wearing these utterly comfortable managed brogues, and the fringe neck piece totally goes with the look.
So these are my favorite arm candies, which I can't do without. These are the blend of metal, studs, leather, jewels, and they look so versatile that I can team it up with anything and everything.
These are Hemal's regulars after her watch. For her everyday wear, she can just put on these and get out of her house. People have now started recognizing her with these arm candies. They are so neutral that she can wear them with anything or everything. These are so versatile that you will never need to be particular about colors or style with this one. Just stack up your wrists, mixing textures, colors, and throw them on with your casual clothes or on a day that you're low on accessories.
So let's see what's the last piece of jewelry that we have today. Now this one's a real attention seeker. The color in itself is so bold and bright, and even the jewels are cut into such a geometric shape. That's the charm of this neck piece. I teamed this up with this another neck piece made of pearls and links to add glamour to my outfit.
Urmi is sporting this neon and pearl with links neck piece as a whole with a linen cropped jacket. The outfit is quite formal that she can wear to meetings or formal parties. The peach and white tones of the outfit make the neon stand out all the more. Since the outfit is muted and simple, the combination of these two neck pieces just add on the right amount of glamour.
This has been the most delightful journey taken on camera today, and we have loved sharing these memories with you.
If you feel the same proximity, do send us pictures of your favorite piece of jewelry on our Facebook page. You can also post pictures on Instagram, just hashtag WhatWearHow. And needless to say, keep your comments coming in because we love to hear from you.
Until next time, Urmi and I, we are signing off. And do remember, it's not about fashion, it's who you are.